Budget hotel chain Oyo has tied up with SoftBank to start its operations in Japan after Airbnb's $200 million investment in the company. Chinese-American business tycoon Patrick Soon-Shiong has acquired a cancer drug that would have competed with the drug he invented. South Korea has taken a lead in tech. It becomes the first country to launch 5G service smartphone with Samsung S10. That's all for this week. See you next Friday.